Porsche had an amazement in store for the Geneva Motor Show today, an all-electric rough-terrain hybrid. The Mission E-Cross Turismo idea depends on Porsche's up-and-coming electric vehicle, the Mission E, raised with plastic bumper flares like a Volvo V90 Cross Country. It's not yet affirmed for generation, but rather Porsche supervisor Oliver Blum emphatically implied that the organization will sometime or another form it. The Mission E-Cross Turismo utilizes two electric engines creating an aggregate of 600 HP, enabling it to run from 0 to 62 miles per hour in 3.5 seconds, to 124 miles per hour in less than 12 seconds and on to a 155 mph top speed. The auto likewise makes utilization of versatile air suspension, torque vectoring, dynamic against move bars, and all-wheel guiding for taking care of and progression befitting the Porsche identification. Inside, it's all advanced, with four individual pale seats and all the showcases you could want. Porsche was likewise upbeat to call attention to that this auto has bunches of baggage space for all your dynamic way of life outside exercises. Like the Mission E vehicle, the Cross Turismo concept utilizes a 800-volt design which empowers quick charging. Utilizing one of Porsche's new turbochargers, connecting to your Mission E Cross Turismo nets 248 miles, 400 kilometers, of driving reach in only 15 minutes. Add up to run is more than 311 miles, 500 kilometers, when estimated on the European cycle. Porsche hasn't expressed whether the Mission E Cross Turismo concept will bring forth a generation vehicle, however it sounds like it could turn into a reality not long from now. The organization has focused on building